factors. There's a lot of factors involved that would preclude African participation in sports. So like I said, she's on the verge. As a matter of fact, the only reason she's going to be is to go over and fight it. That's what we do. She's smooth. You know, but like I said, she never bought out. So that's been what she's trying. Like her coach tells her that she's probably about 2019. She should be.
Oh,
that's a challenge.
Imagine still swinging around too fast. You got it going, right?
Yeah.
Oh!